On my 10th birthday, my grandma gave me a Bible. On my 20th birthday, I gave it back to her in 2 pieces.
Hey dummy, I might not be a sword expert or anything, but if you get a sword from the anime con for 30 bucks, it's a decoration, not a functional piece, hence why it's so bad at cutting books up.
Hello everybody and welcome back to another video for the day. We're going back into r/justneckbeardthings, and if you guys would love to be absolutely amazing, show your support and see another video like this in the near future, be sure to hit that like button, leave a comment down below, and if you have not already, subscribe and turn on notifications. Alright, let's go. Wow, you have all the characters in League of Legends. Oh god, I forgot League of Legends existed.
You know, with all the money spent on those lewd anime stickers on the back of your window, you could have very easily bought a new tailgate.
Hey man, what you got in those? Apparently priorities is priorities, okay?
Fun fact about me, I know that moose can up to 40 meter below water. Boom.
That was neither literate nor a fact, that was fun. Come on, dude.
Accepting everyone, especially goths. But not everyone accepts me. No one ever cares. All I ask is you give me a chance. Also, looking for anything, because I'm down for whatever.
What's wrong with... Oh, no.
God help us all.
Throwaway account due to the taboo nature of the subject. So, as long as you aren't R anyone and have their consent, what is wrong with this?
A common argument I hear is, well, their brains aren't fully developed, so they aren't able to consent. And to that, I would say, well, guess what? The brain doesn't stop developing until around age 25. Does that mean everyone under the age of 25 also isn't able to consent to S? And does that mean we should raise the age of consent to 25? Furthermore, what constitutes a child? In many countries around the world, the age of consent differs. In some countries, you're considered an adult at 14, while in others, it's at 18. Also, it's been proven that prepubescent boys can experience and organisms,
I don't know what to say for those.
And I'm pretty sure most people have had their first S experience, whether it was wagging it or having S with someone at a very young age.
I'm actually losing brain cells reading this. This just gets worse the longer you look at it. And at no point was this ever, at a single point in time, okay. In a single period in history, it was not okay.
He's about to say his first word.
Anime tidies. Honestly, this is just what happens when you leave Nux on autoplay with a loudspeaker. Japanese Mountain Dew flavored Cheetos.
Yeah, quite easy to be 18 in high school.
Yeah, if you're stupid and get held back. Honestly, I don't know if it's anywhere else in the world, but I know in the US you can graduate with a D average, and it's ridiculous.
Man, I still don't get why people are so anal about S like that in anime. Most anime characters are around that age anyways. And the beauty of anime is that you can convey any type of story, and no one in real life is actually hurt or exploited during that process. It can be used to portray things that would otherwise be very difficult or downright immoral in live action, but I also get why people get so worked up about it all the same time when it comes to anime. It's kind of like a gray area. The only reason I can think is that these people put way too much importance on media. To them, if you like something in an anime, that probably means you like it in real life. They fail to separate fiction and reality. Take redo of a healer. Oh no. If you like it, and you are probably an R supporter as far as they are concerned, then you have the problem of them feeling so assured that they are objectively and morally right. They don't think it's wrong to have a certain controversial themes. They know it is wrong, not only mention they don't actually look at the facts and cherry pick all the time.
Okay, I haven't actually seen Redo of the Healer, I've just seen all of the
things that have come out of it, like the reviews and everything. I'll give you the nutshell version of it right now. The dude is screwed over in the beginning for being a healer, given the opportunity to go back in time, and it's a whole revenge story about him screwing over, and sometimes in a literal sense, the people that bullied him and absolutely treated him like trash, and it's messed up, and this dude's trying to justify it. Like, there's some screenshot that's been going around of something with having to do with a fire poker, and I am honestly just afraid to watch that show. Yes, it's extremely common, depending on when your birthday is, and if you start kindergarten at 5 or 6 in the US. We had people from 16 to 19 in my graduating class of high school just because of how BDs fell. Some turned 17 right after graduation, and others turned 19 before it. Okay, not sure how that relates to redo of the healer, nor the justification statement of the actual contents of the anime, but sometimes people are born at different times of the year. That does happen. Like, it's a completely different subject of people getting upset over a character's design versus somebody trying to justify the contents of this, which actually have real life implications and is actually a real life issue. Just because it gets portrayed in anime does not make it okay whatsoever. Walker's, Max, KFC, Kentucky Fried Chicken, Multipack Crisps. Why do I feel like this would actually taste good if I was absolutely hammered? In all honesty though, I think the weirdest chip or crisp flavor I will ever have is like dill pickle, because those actually are kind of good. This, however, I feel like they had a dartboard in the development room and just said, okay, let's throw two darts at a thing and let's make it.
Notice that, senpai. What better way to celebrate anime month than with some Sugoi anime games on Xbox Game Pass? Check out the collection now. Hey, they know their audience, okay? Point of view, you are a man of culture. Yeah, not the good kind either. Those stupid barbarians will never understand the Japanese spirit. Are you listening? You pathetic squid. Ah, yes, the teaching video, Miladying 101. Hi, a few things to start off with. One, yes, I added you because you're a female gamer. It is an awesome thing to see. Two, I'm Brian. Three, don't be intimidated, but I'm not a stereotypical guy. If anything, I'll be the one in the kitchen. Ah, yes, a good old classic.
Here's a fun fact. If you want to see him go nuclear, say no to literally anything he asks.
Hey guys, wanna join my Discord server? Oh no. She has a tattoo. You marry her. 15 years later, your daughters want tattoos on their arms and thighs. You try to instill discipline, and they tell you that mom also has one. They ask for permission from their tattooed mother, who sees absolutely nothing wrong with it. She accompanies them to get their desired tattoos, and then later she tells them, "Don't worry about your father, I'll deal with him." You come home and your daughters have their arms inked with smiles on their faces. You try to understand what's going on, and how does your wife allow such, but you have no say because you married a mentally corrupt woman who has emasculated you. You allowed her into your life with her type of mindset and strange beliefs. In short, women who have tattoos are for the dump site.
I find it ironic that the dudes that'll complain about women having tattoos will put more stickers on their car than there actually is car to put stickers on.
Like, it just don't make any sense, man. Amazing resemblance I have to Kiaru from Redo of Healer. Besides, we are literally the same. We have the same mindset. We are both extremely cold and strategic in our way of thinking and acting. Bizarre. He represents me a lot. We are two gods in this world.
You know, honestly, I didn't know if there was anything worse than these dudes sympathizing with the Joker, but then I just had to wake up today and found this. Anybody that's actually seen Redo of Healer, how bad is this?
I agree with what you say. Monogamy is baseless once you take societal programming out of it. Its only use is for raising children, given that having both parents around tends to yield the better outcome. I could have planned out my post better. A TRP encompasses many ideologies, while I was simply concerned with one niche subject, who actually advocates mostly for what you said. Masculine men create value, generate wealth while women aim to take it. As of now, we still require women for reproduction. I am looking forward to the invention of artificial wombs to offset this dependency. Well said about enjoying their company while not being dependent on them or sacrificing your own pursuits. I assume most on this subreddit are Star Wars fans, so I will mention Prince Sizor being a role model when concerning his women life.
Listen, y'all, F's down. Lolicon isn't the same as Peed. And I know I'm defending Lolicons, but first, these children are animated or drawn. And second, if a Peed can fulfill his urges with a lolly instead of abusing a real child, then I hope every Peed becomes a Lolicon. Remember, you all who say lolly prawn is so bad? What the actual F are you saying here in a group of third-class degenerates who famp every day with off-brand like Metamorphosis? No, and King's App, I don't know that second one. And just shut the F up and let us lolicons never see another dumb comment saying they sound like a peed. It's disgusting. Not the word peed, but kids. And if possible, I would rather cut my dong off than to F one. It's creepy. Kids are annoying. And I effing hate them. They can die and leave me the lollies. Just because you change the word don't make it okay, dude. And just because it's a drawing don't make it okay either.
And with that, that is going to have to be it with the video. You guys would love to be absolutely amazing, show your support, and see another video like this one in the near future. Be sure to hit that like button, leave a comment down below, and if you have not already, subscribe and turn on notifications. I'll be sure to see you guys in the next one. Thank you so much for watching, and bye-bye.